హలో, నమస్తే. టుడే వీఆర్ డిస్కసింగ్ అబౌట్ మ్యాథ్స్ 1B VSAQ 2 మార్క్స్. గివెన్ క్వశ్చన్ ఈజ్ ఇఫ్ వై ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు కాట్ ఇన్వర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ క్యూబ్ హోల్ స్క్వేర్ దెన్ ఫైండ్ డివై బై డిఎక్స్. స్టార్ట్ సొల్యూషన్. Write first given value. So given y is equal to cot inverse of x cube whole square. Here cot inverse x cube one formula and x power n one formula. So differentiating with respect to x on both sides, we get d by dx of y is dy by dx is equal to d by dx of cot inverse x cube whole square. So here complete inside bracket cot inverse x cube is look like x and power n is 2. So here I am writing formula d by dx of x power n is equal to n into x power n minus 1. So here x is equal to cot inverse x cube and n is equal to 2. Substitute, we get dy by dx is equal to first n value 2 into x value is cot inverse x cube whole power n minus 1 2 minus 1 into coming to bracket value, it is look like x only but not exactly x, so internal derivative, that means d by dx of cot inverse x cube. So here one more formula I want to write, d by dx of cot inverse x equal to minus 1 by 1 plus x square. So here x is x cube, so substitute, we get dy by dx is equal to 2 into cot inverse x cube whole power 2 minus 1 is 1 only, so into d by dx of cot inverse x formula is minus 1 by 1 plus x square. Here x value is x cube, substitute, we get minus 1 by 1 plus x value is x cube whole square formula. And coming to inside of the bracket, this value is look like x but not exactly x, so we can apply internal derivative, that is d by dx of x cube. Same this is in the form of d by dx of x power n into x power n minus 1. Here n value 3. So substitute cheste dy by dx is equal to 2 into cot inverse x cube into minus 1 by 1 plus power and power, 2 powers you can multiply, x power 3 to 6 into x power n formula, 3 into x power 3 minus 1. So last step, dy by dx is equal to plus into minus minus 2 into 3 6 into cot inverse x cube into x power 3 minus 1 is 2 divided by 1 plus x power 6 is the answer.